guys, BTN4 here. So today I am playing story mode on Just Shapes and Beats. And also I have made my webcam shorter so you can see a little bit more of the game. So I just bought this game. I've been saving up for it, so I'm just gonna go click story mode. Let's go! Yeah! It's a square! I thought that was a square because I saw like square shards. Wait, can I move? Yes, I can. Okay, I can move. Okay, we'll go get it then. Yeah. Whoa. What's going on here? Wait, are these obstacles? Yeah, they totally look like spike balls, so I'm not going to run into them. Ow, yep, they're definitely obstacles. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can boost. I can boost. Okay. I can boost. Yes, this is great. I got it on accident. Okay. Yep. I can boost through this stuff. I'm learning quick. I'm a quick learner. Okay. Oh, I got hurt. Where's the star? I mean the triangle. Gotcha. Oh no, what's happening? What's happening? Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Ah. Oh, whoa. Oh, this is crazy. Whoa. This is a crazy game. Okay, I've survived. Hey, get back here. Yeah, I got you. What's happening? Did I win? I think I did. Wait, get back here. Come back here. Hey, hey, triangle. Get back here. Is this a level? Yes, this is a level. We have Chronos. We have Milky Ways, which I used in my channel trailer, if you didn't know. And we have Logic Gatekeeper. Okay, we'll start with the first one. I got the button right first time. I just assumed it was enter. I needed to press enter, and I was right. Okay. Checkpoint. I think that's a checkpoint anyway. It did say checkpoint reached up at the top, so that must be a checkpoint. How am I surviving right now? I'm not surviving. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, that's not fair. This is really crazy. Hit a checkpoint again. Okay, I'm doing really good. Whoa. It's hard on your eyes, but I'm still keeping focused. I'm almost to the end. I'm almost to the end. Yeah! I did it! First try, I think. I never died once. I don't know what happens if you die, but I'm not trying to find out. Okay, I press enter, and here we go. This one's gonna be copyrighted music. So I'm gonna get some copyright. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. I don't know how I'm being such a pro at this when it's my first time, but okay. I'll take it. Well, I like this a lot. See, they all just like pop. It's like a bunch of bubbles. Oh no! How am I winning? Whoa! I can't avoid that. Well, I died. No, wait. Do I get another chance? Okay, at my checkpoint. That's why there's checkpoints. Well, I'm not sure. I'm not exactly sure where I'm supposed to go. Okay, I'm still alive. I'm boosting through the stuff, so I know I can boost through the stuff if I need to. Yeah, I won! Give me you, little triangle. Okay, one last level, and then we get to that thing. Okay, I wasn't expecting any of this. Well, they're shooting at me! They're hitting me! I'm getting hit by something. Uh-oh. Ow! No, the corner. I'm staying in the corner. I'm chickening out. I'm staying in the corner. Checkpoint! Shoot! My eyes! I'm just hiding. The trick is the corner. I'm just trying to hit the checkpoint. I don't know how many times I could die. I assume three strikes you're out, right? This is my third strike, right? And quick! Yes! Get over here, Mr. Triangle. I got the last one. Yay! What's this? Long live the new fresh. Is this a boss fight or something? Oh no, is this a boss fight? That looks like some sort of bad guy that I'm supposed to be fighting. He's got an eye. That's totally a boss fight, isn't it? He's trying to hit me. Oh no, what's he doing? Oh no. He's lasering. He's sucking in something. Oh no. Whoa! What? He's got arms! Ouch! He's using the beats to kill me. Watch out! Oh no! No! Stop! No! Wait, can I go through him? Oh, I gotta play this again. Just gotta avoid these things. Ouch, that was not very good avoiding. Here we go again. He's sucking in little bits to get bigger. Oh no, he's got arms again. Ow, I can't stay down there like that. Watch out. I can go through him. I'm avoiding him pretty well. Oh, wait, he hit himself. Oh no, he's got four arms. Oh, he's just shooting normal again. Please don't grow four arms again. Look, we're so close to the end. Oh, no, he's back. What do you want? What? Oh, he hit me. I only have like one life. This isn't fair. He's got four arms. Wait, what happened? It's over. No, little square. No, no, can I press enter? No, no, no. Yes, 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 yes. It's not over. We're doing it right now. Seriously? No, that's not fair. I'm not letting him hit me again. He hit himself. We're still doing good. Okay, shoot again. We still have like 2 lives left. Or 3, I don't know. Like, I mean 2 hits, I mean. No, jeez! How am I avoiding this? One hit left. Oh, what? Oh, he hit himself! Yeah! Get me to the end. I had like 1 life. It's over. Achievement unlocked. It's over. I just got a Steam achievement. Like, it's over. Is that literally the entire game? Whoa, what's happening? Ooh. What's this, like a magical creature? What'd he just do to me? Did he kill me? Oh yeah, this is cool. It's a, like a little tree. Hey, it's the happy little sun. Oh, we spit me out. This shape, wait, it's not over, is it? It can't be over. I paid $20 for that. No, there's gotta be more. I've only fought 1 boss. There has to be more. Well, is this another level? No, it's not. It's just saying designed by him. He picked me up. Is he kidnapping me? No, he's just sliding with me. He looks pretty happy, so I don't think he's kidnapping me. I think he's helping me. Thank you. Yay, a happy little caterpillar thing. Let's go, little square. Let's go, Mr. Square. What's this? We probably shouldn't wake that guy up, right? It's over. We shouldn't wake that guy up, should we? Wait. What? What'd you just do? Oh, no. Why is he smiling? Oh, no. Wait. The boss is back. Oh, no. No. Run, little square. Run, Mr. Square. Get me out of here. Oh, no. He's knocked over. Run with me, quick. Oh, no. Whoa. It's not over yet. Oh, no. We punched the caterpillar. He beat him up. He's taking me away. Thank you, Mr. Square. He's saving my life. Oh no, he's laser and everything. I didn't design this. Oh no. Oh no, he broke the tree. No! Ah! Now we gotta go fix everything again. Whoa, what's happening? It's like spinning, the tree spinny. Wait. Is this a level? Fine. One more. I won't leave you guys waiting. We can play one more. One more boss fight. And then we're done. Whoa. He's using the power of the tree. It's another boss fight with this guy. I hated this guy. The first one was hard. He's don't bury the tree. What's he doing? He's burying the tree. Wait, what did he just do? What is this? Wait, what? I have to keep coming up with him? He turned the tree evil. Come on. The tree was all nice until he messed with it. They're throwing little spikies at me. No, he's eating the insides of it. He's eating the power. Oh no, he's turning into something. Oh no. He's weird. He's bad now. If we thought he was bad before, he's even worse. He just knocked me out just like that. Okay, I was halfway into the level. Quit trying to bury the tree. No. Stop. I can't punch him. I can't punch him or pull the tree out with him. I wish I could go just slap his face and stop him from burying that tree. Here we go. Oh, no, I got hit. I went too quick. I'm getting all my hits right now. Oh no, he's eating. Here we go again. My brain can't handle all these attack moves at once. I can't dodge this like that. I need more hits so I can take some more hits. I need to survive earlier in the game so I can take more hits at the end because I have no idea what I'm doing there. Wait, he ate it. Wait, what happened? He ate me! He ate me! Whoa! What? Okay, maybe it wasn't over. I just got an achievement saying, okay, maybe it wasn't over. Oof. Ow. What? Poor Mr. Square. Look at him. Is he leaving? He's waving. Oh, no. What? Ow, ow. Ouch. Wait. What do I do? Did I just jump in somewhere? The Art of War. No thank you. I'm going back to the title. Sorry guys, but I said that's the last level. Thank you for watching. If you like this music, make sure to leave a like. And if you liked watching me beat all the guys, then make sure to subscribe too. Anyway, I'm gonna go take a break now, maybe edit this video. So, BTN out.